up the place, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. How we ablaze the fire, make it fun.
You right,
Victor is enough,
my friend.
You hit like a child!
Я и только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Эй, сволочь!
Всегда ты резно!
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security team!
Now, we take Volkuta! What is step two? Three! The monster of Megadeth!
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
You can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Volkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Step 5!
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Go around!
This way! Kill you!
not let them!
There! The bulldogs were soon on these! Keep the cover!
Tear gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Come on, Mason! Faster! Faster! That is the drive!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?